Casey formed a social club that beat the town for style, and hired for a meeting place a hall. When payday came around each week, they greased the floor with wax and danced with noise and vigor at the ball. Each Saturday you'd see them dressed up in Sunday clothes. Each lad would have his sweetheart by his side. When Casey led the first grand march, they all would fall in line behind the man who was their joy and pride. For Casey would waltz with a strawberry blonde, and the band played on. He'd glide across the floor with the girl he adored, and the band played on. But his brain was so loaded, it nearly exploded. The poor girl would shake with alarm. He'd ne'er leave the girl with the strawberry curls, and the band played on. Now, when the dance was over and the band played Home Sweet Home, they played a tune at Casey's own request. He thanked them very kindly for the favors they had shown. Then he'd waltz once with a girl that he loved best. Most all the friends are married that Casey used to know, and Casey too has taken him a wife. The blonde he used to waltz and glide with on the ballroom floor is happy Mrs. Casey now for life. For Casey would waltz with a strawberry blonde, and the band played on. He'd glide across the floor with the girl he adored, and the band played on. But his brain was so loaded, it nearly exploded. The poor girl would shake with alarm. He'd ne'er leave the girl with the strawberry curls, and the band played on. He married the girl with the strawberry curls, and the band.